Alex Pace. Alex, you're going into your third year here. Where have you improved the most over your career?
I feel like I improved the most in my pass rushing abilities. Just being able to get that jump off the ball, make that inside move, and get to the quarterback. Just doing what I need to do, being coached up by Coach Prepper.
Now, I remember before you got here, you called me up and you were worried about your weight and what your weight was going to be, and you've kind of gone up and down. What are you weighing right now?
Right now, I'm around 295, 290. Coming in, I thought I had to be a real big guy, be like Derek Wolf or Hughes, just be that 300, 315 guy. But that's not where I needed to be. I'm strong enough as I am, so I could play around 290, 295.
I know Coach Prunty was very happy with your play in the scrimmage, and one of the things I think you bring to the field is a lot of enthusiasm. You get jacked up. I mean, what gets your motor going?
What gets my motor going is just making that big play on a big stage and just having everybody just cheer for you right there on the center field. I mean, you're on a big stage to make big plays.
Now, I was a guy that I said going into this year, I really thought defensive tackle was one of the biggest concerns because I was worried about the depth. You know, I knew about you, we knew about Mitch, we knew about Beard. We were unsure about the rest of the guys, JUCO guys and freshmen. But recently, Brad Harris made the move down there, and Chris Burton's another guy who looks to be in that five-man rotation at defensive tackle.
Yeah, I just got to say, it's all due to Coach Prunty just getting us better, just getting young guys like Chris Burton, bringing Brad back to the defensive tackle group, just adding an extra pad pressure with Brad. Brad's a guy that can go in and out, but he just gives us that extra oomph on defense on that third down, and Brad's really going to help us out. And Chris Burton's just growing. He's only a redshirt freshman, and he's just only going to get better.
In the scrimmage, there were times when the offense, the pace was pretty blistering. And you guys, it's tough when the offense is coming up, getting the line, running another play each time.
Yeah. Well, in the scrimmage, they want to see what that group out in the field can do. So, yeah, we're probably left out there more to play than we would in the game. But when game time situation and they run that high tempo offense, we got the depth to run me and Mitchell out, run Cam and Burton out, run Beard out there, just so guys can stay fresh so we can keep going and making plays.
Now, you and Mitchell, you're not two of the biggest as far as tallest defensive linemen. You're both down under 300 pounds right now. So you have to play a little different game. Is the leverage a little bit different or easier?
We definitely have to stay low. And that's one of the big things Coach Prunty coaches on, staying low and making plays. I mean, we're not the 6'5 defensive tackles that you see in other big power conferences, but we're going to fight harder than any other ones out there, for sure.
Alex Pace, thanks for joining us today on Bearcats.
One more. We got to ask him.
Oh, yeah, we do have to ask you this. Coming off the field after Johnny made the big play, and one of the coaches started to say something to you, and you said, well, Johnny's just fast. And Johnny is fast, isn't he?
Johnny's really fast. We're told to run to the ball after every play, so Johnny just had a comeback. I don't know exactly what the route was. And he breaks one tackle, breaks the safety, and I'm like, oh, maybe I can catch him. And I start running, and then he just zooms off, and I'm like, Johnny's just too fast.
When Johnny catches the ball, I feel like I should see a horse race. You know the horse race come out of the chute, so they ring that bell? That's what I feel like when he's got the ball.
He's a prize horse. I'll bet my money on it.
All right. Thanks, Alex, for joining us.